Sorry, but this gem is really a chaos emerald, which is far too precious to use in jewelry, even for somebody as glamorous as me.